Thank you, Heavenly Father, for your Son. In the mighty name of Jesus, we rebuke every spirit, unclean spirit in this body. Fire of the Holy Ghost! Generation curses, in the name of Jesus, wherever you are, in the belly, in the chest, in the brain, in Jesus' name, hallelujah. Fire of the Holy Ghost! In the name of Jesus. That's not your temple. In the name of Jesus. You demon, I command you out of this body now. Wherever you are, in and out now. In the feet, in the feet, in the private area, in the hands, in the chest, in the heart, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, in Jesus' name! Fire! Thank you, my Lord, for your Son. In Jesus' name. Peace be still, my Lord, in Jesus' name. Peace be still, Lord. Thanks for your Son. I cancel every demonic activities, every generation curses, every satanic plans to move out. You're free.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
You're free.
Thank you, Jesus.
And soon wife comes.
Thank you.
And soon you work for the Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Soon.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
I receive that from me. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, with demonic influence in your life, affects your life all this time, because you are chosen vessel.
Thank you, Jesus.
You understand me?
Yes, sir.
And you don't go back.
Yes, sir.
Build your life upon the name of the Lord.
Yes, sir.
And keep the Bible as the best instrument for results.
Yes,
and that's it.
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah. Peace, my Lord. Your peace.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Thank you for praying with me.
Tell us about the negative things that happen in your life and affect your life, really.
Oh, just the stagnation of my life.
Stagnation?
Yes, sir. To where nothing was moving forward.
Nothing
would. Things would start to go well.
Including looking for a woman, you know, never you have successful relationship.
No.
When a woman comes or you're looking something, it disappears after.
Yes.
Yes, that yes. Demonic
yes.
Presence.
Yeah, yeah, it would. Things would go very well, and then all of a sudden it would just.
Sometimes you have dreams and attacked, you know?
Yes.
In the past?
Yes. Yeah.
It feels very uncomfortable.
Very uncomfortable.
That.
But I could say, I could speak the word in those dreams, and it go. I could say the blood of Jesus in those dreams, and it go. There's times I could feel something moving in my head.
How you feel now?
I feel great.
You feel great?
I feel great.
You're free.
I'm free. In Jesus' name, I'm free.
I'm going to give you my blessing.
Absolutely. Then. Thank you, sir.
Don't take out.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to order some of those from the website, too.
Yeah. Order, you know, and give to somebody else.
Yes, uh-huh.
To God's power, nothing is impossible. So you feel great now.
I feel great.
Lift your hand and say thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
I love you, dear.
I love you, Jesus.
I'm your son.
I'm your son, Jesus.
And cover me with your precious blood.
Cover me with your precious blood, Jesus.
And works in me, Lord.
And works in me, Lord.
To help others.
To help others.
Those Amen. Who is in need.
Amen. Those that are in need.
Amen. God bless you.
Thank you, brother.
Thank you that you're driving so much hours to come here.
Oh, well,
I'm very happy for you.
Thank you, sir. It just all matched up for me to get here.
Amen.
It just all came together for me to get here.
Amen. Don't worry, okay? I'm here. Anytime you need me, I'm online or anything you want, okay?
Absolutely.
Thank you.